In my last video, I said there were other factors that reinforced Trump's coming destructive acts. Rahu and Ketu do change signs September 20th, but actually the borders of the signs are a little fuzzy. So when a graha like Rahu is about to change signs, it starts to have its effects on that new sign before it enters the sign. This might be why Trump is so blatantly trying to interfere with the election. This is a foretaste of his abuse of power that is to come. But here's what gets worse.